Hi, my name is Brent, and today I'm going to tell you all about the Volt Stick range and how to choose the best Volt Stick for the job. There are 11 Volt Stick models in our range to choose from. The 230Y, the Sound, Bright, 110, Wide, Pro 230, Pro 12, Desensitised, EX230, LV50, and the LV12. When I show people the full range, they often say to me, why are there so many? Or I thought a Volt Stick was just a Volt Stick. Why are there so many different colors? Well, it's not to match what you're wearing, it's to match what you're doing. We have a Volt Stick designed for electricians, for utility engineers, for rail engineers, in fact, for most environments where you might come into contact with electricity. Although each Volt Stick has features and colors that are designed for a specific use, there are some common features that apply to all of our Volt Sticks. None of our Volt Sticks have an on or an off switch. They're always on and they're always ready to use, so you'll never forget to turn it on. Check the Volt Stick on a known live before and after use, and if the Volt Stick doesn't light up on the known live, then change the batteries and check it again against the known live. This, we believe, is the safest way to test. All of our Volt Sticks have an overvoltage or CAT rating of CAT 4, 1000 volts, meaning they can be used in all areas right up to and including the highest CAT 4 areas. All of our Volt Sticks are CE, UKCA, and in most cases UL certified, meaning they are certified for use in most parts of the world. So let's start with the original Volt Stick, the Volt Stick 230Y. The 230 denotes that the sensitivity of this Volt Stick is optimised for use on 230 volts, and the Y denotes the colour of the stick, which as you can see is yellow. So being optimised for 230 volts, the Volt Stick 230Y is designed for electricians and engineers that will be working on 230 volt circuits. So if you need to confirm polarity, check for breaks and cables, or check fuses, then the 230Y has the accuracy and the sensitivity to do that kind of electrical diagnostic work on 230 volt circuits. The tip of the 230Y will illuminate red to indicate the presence of a voltage. The 230Y also meets European and international standards with CE, UKCA, and UL certification. The next Volt Stick we have is the Volt Stick Sound. The Volt Stick Sound is also designed for electricians and engineers working on 230 volt circuits. It doesn't just have a visual indication, it will also make a sound when it detects a voltage. And that's why we call it the Volt Stick Sound. Having the audible indication makes it useful if you're working in conditions or areas that might make it difficult for you to see the tip light up. For example, in very bright conditions, or if you're testing out of sight, perhaps behind a cupboard. This is also why the tester is bright green, to make it easier to find if you drop it behind that cupboard. The Volt Stick Sound also has CE, UKCA, and UL certification. The next Volt Stick in our range is the Volt Stick Bright. And the reason this is called the Bright is because it has a very bright LED torch built into it. You'll notice there's a button on the Volt Stick Bright, but as I've already said, all of our Volt Sticks are on and ready, so the button isn't there to switch the power on and off. Just like the 230Y and the Sound, the Volt Stick Bright is on and ready to test for 230 volts, and it will illuminate and make a sound when it detects a voltage. The Volt Stick Bright is also capable of checking for lower voltages, down to 20 volts. Hold the button down for 2 seconds and it will switch to the more sensitive mode, and it will flash intermittently to let you know that it's in the low voltage mode. Hold the button down again for 2 seconds and it will return to the 230 volt mode. A quick press of the button once to turn the flashlight on, and it's in the tip so you can see what you're doing, and press the button quickly once again to turn the torch off. Every time the button is pressed, this Volt Stick will actually run some self-diagnostics and tell you if there's a problem with the batteries, the sensor, or its electronics. So again, being optimised for 230 volts, the Bright is designed for electricians. But it can not only be used accurately to check polarity, it can be switched to be used as a proximity tester on 230 volts or for checking lower mains voltages. So a great all-round tool for electricians. Again, with CE, UKCA, and UL certification. Next in the range is the Volt Stick Wide. similar in design to the Voltstip Bright, but you'll notice it's bright green in colour, making it easier to find in the toolbox. The Wide also has a built-in torch and self-checking circuitry, but the Wide is more sensitive than the Bright and is ready to test from 50 volts upwards. So it's too sensitive for close mains polarity testing, but it's perfect for mains proximity testing. So if you want to quickly check the voltages in an area, the Wide will do this. If you hold the button down and switch to the more sensitive 12 volt mode, the Wide will then detect mains voltages from further away, or it can be used for mains low voltage electrical work. With its wider ranging sensitivity, this is the reason we call it the Voltstip Wide, and this makes it a great tool for either working on low mains voltages or as a proximity tester to check your work environment for higher voltage mains electricity. The Voltstip Wide is also certified to CE, UKCA and UL standards. It's worth pointing out that both the Bright and the Wide are digital. Now this means we can actually program them to any required sensitivity. So please get in touch if you have any specific requirements. Next in the range is the Voltstip 110. We call it the 110 because it has a sensitivity that's optimized for 110 volts mains electricity. That's not to be confused with 110 volts DC or 110 volts from a site transformer. It must be 110 volts mains electricity. The 110 is an ideal tool for electricians in parts of the world that may use 110 or 120 volt main supplies. And often in these areas, the mains outlets are smaller. So the 110 has a flat tip that will actually fit in most of these sockets and will light up red when it detects a voltage. The 110 also has the CE, UKCA and UL approvals. Next in the range, we have the Voltstip Pro 230. The 230 signifies that this stick is optimized for use on 230 volt circuits, and the Pro tells us that this is a professional tester designed with a unique shielded fork tip. The Pro 230 is designed for use on single core cables and specifically not multi-core cables or flexes. The single core will fit between the tip, so the Pro 230 can be used to test one core at a time. So if you have a lot of single cores, you can pick out one and the tip will test that one core while shielding from all the other cables. If a voltage is detected inside the jaws of the tip, it will light up red. And in the end of the Pro 230, there's an adapter that can be placed between the jaws, and this adapts the stick so that it can be used on larger single core cables. It's worth just reminding you that if you are using one of our Pro sticks, even if a multi-core cable fits between the jaws, it may not detect because there will be too much insulation between the conductor and the sensor. The Pro 230 is just for single core cables, and it is the best tester for electricians and engineers working with 230 volt single core cables, especially if they need to test cables in looms, inside machinery, inside trunking, or maybe busy junction boxes and fuse boards. The Pro 230 also has CE and UKCA approvals. The next Voltstip in the range is the Voltstip Pro 12. The Pro 12 is the same design as the Pro 230, but you've guessed it, the 12 denotes that this stick is optimized for testing voltages down to 12 volts. So the Pro 12 is ideal for people working on low voltage, single core cables. The kind of cables that might be found in mains LED lighting or CCTV and security installs. And again, the Pro 12 has CE and UKCA approvals. The next tester we have is the Voltstip EX230. The 230 again telling us that this stick is designed for use on 230 volt circuits. And the EX tells us that this Voltstip is intrinsically safe. So the EX230 is designed for electricians and engineers that are working on 230 volt circuits in hazardous areas. It's both ATEX and IEC EX certified, which are the standards recognized internationally. This makes the EX230 ideal for electricians and engineers carrying out electrical work in the petrochemical industry or offshore or any areas where their tools must be intrinsically safe. So far, all of the Voltsticks that I've shown you have been designed for electricians and engineers to carry out diagnostic work. The next two Voltsticks have been specifically created for use are safety tools that can be used by anyone that hasn't necessarily been electrically trained, but might come into contact with electricity in their everyday activities. The LV50 and the LV12 are designed to check for stray voltages that could be present on metallic objects or pipework in close proximity. The LV50 will light up when it detects voltages of 50 volts or more, and the LV12, 12 volts or more. Both the LV50 and the LV12 are certified as intrinsically safe, which means they can also be used in hazardous areas. They are widely used by gas engineers to check the area in which they are about to work is safe from potentially lethal stray voltages. But they're also used by the rail industry to check metal cabinets before they touch them, or by the water industry to check meters and pipes are safe to touch, and also by the police and fire service to check the doors are safe to open. And finally, the last volt stick in the range is a special one with a very specific use. The desensitised volt stick is a desensitised version of the 230Y or sound. It is made for electrical utility companies to do polarity checks on the main incomers of a fuse board. It's desensitised to make it that little more accurate when distinguishing between live and neutral. Well, that's the volt stick range, and hopefully we've given you enough information to help you choose the right volt stick for the job. For more specific information on any of the volt sticks, please go to our website, www.voltstick.com.